Goodness me, yes I agree. I was the one who ended up all history. Well, it looks like you wrote the last page to me. Your friends say you've got a new man. Girl, that's so not cool in so many ways. These were supposed to be my carefree single days. Instead, I'm punching walls and coming up with waves. Waves to win you back from your new man. Whoa, 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 right now. He's a problem moaning your name. The thought of it is driving me insane. Got to get religion just to ease the pain of thinking about you loving your new man. Well, did you get the literature I left in your bed? Told you keep it frozen, it caught fire instead. Have you not heard a single word I've said? No, you were busy loving your new man. Goodness Garage, his name is probably Raj. He probably drives a truck and his hands are probably big. I bet he fixes things around your place when they break. If he says he likes your cooking, he's a fake. Girl, please say he doesn't tuck his shirts in, please. Please say he doesn't wear a gold chain, please. Things were going great, I even went on a date. Then I found out about you. Whoa, 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 whoa. He's a problem moaning your name. The thought of it is driving me insane. Got to get religion just to ease the pain of thinking about you loving your new man. Well, did you get the literature I left in your bed? Told you keep it frozen, it caught fire instead. Have you not heard a single word I've said? No, you were busy loving your new man. Oh, come on. Ah! Holly round the tree. That kiss was meant for me. Trust me, he'll get way too drunk at your Christmas party. Your friends will laugh at first, but as the night gets worse, collectively, they'll run off your new man. And who'll be standing there, looking like Fred Astaire? Me. And I'll be singing, where, oh where, have you been all fall while I was having a ball? Certainly not with your new man. Whoa, 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 right now. He's a probably crying your name. The thought of it is driving him insane. Got to find another just to ease the pain of thinking about you loving your new man. Well, did you get the messages he left on your phone? Told you that he's sorry and to please come home. Maybe you'd have answered, but were you alone? No, you were busy loving your new man.